Hi everyone, welcome back to the Astro Room, your very own portal to the cosmos. And in this video, I would like to discuss briefly regarding how much exactly the tariffs that have been imposed on the US and what's happening with that with China and how that affects any of our future purchases with the Seestar or of the Seestar. From ZWO. We know that as of now, there has been no set price yet on the S30 Pro. And we also know that some of the prices or the pricing on the Seestars has already gone up for the models that are already out on the market. But the reason why I wanted to bring this video out is because there's more and more breaking news that I think could affect ZWO with regards to when they start doing shipments of their new product to the US. I'm wondering, how is ZWO going to handle this? Because this is truly impactful for us as the consumers, for us that want to get more Seestars or purchase any future Seestars. So the reason why I'm bringing this up and why Hong Kong has anything to do with China is because ZWO headquarters are actually in Zhuzhou. You can look that up on their company website. They're actually headquartered there. So ZWO actually, when they sent me a Seestar directly to me, they mentioned that the Seestar would come from Zhuzhou. From Zhuzhou, it would go to Hong Kong. And from there, it would be shipped to the US to me directly. So I'm not sure if that's how they handle their bulk orders, like the bulk orders that whenever they ship Seestars to US retailers directly, but it might be that way. I'm not 100% sure. But the fact that there has been a halt on postal services for US bound goods is pretty significant. We don't really know how that's going to affect more the sale of the Seestar, the price of the Seestar, and what ZWO, I'm curious how they're going to handle this Hong Kong situation. Like I said, this is absolutely breaking news, but basically it says that the Hong Kong Post, and this is from today, the Postal Service will stop handling packages coming from or going to the US. And let me zoom in on that. Not only that, they're saying that the Postal Service will stop accepting packages transported by sea with immediate effect and stop taking airborne packages from April 27th. The executive order hiked the rates to 120% last week. So obviously, this is a pretty big deal. I am very curious, like I said, how is ZWO going to handle this situation? Not only that, because, and it's not just the Seestar, because we know that ZWO also sells way more things, right? They consider themselves, and I believe this, they claim to be the worldwide leading supplier of astrophotography equipment and service in general, which a lot of people that are into astronomy buy a lot of their cameras. We know the ASI Air and so many cameras that they sell, sensors and things like that, astrophotography gear that they sell. So how is this going to impact all of their products? Not just them, but we know there's other telescope companies as well that manufacture and ship as well from China, possibly also from Hong Kong. And keep in mind, ZWO also does not manufacture Seestars in the United States. So they manufacture Seestars in China. So ZWO, like I mentioned, located in Zhuzhou. And I am very curious how they're going to find a workaround to this, because right now, if they are still trying to, if they want to go through that method of shipping bulk Seestars from Zhuzhou to Hong Kong, and from Hong Kong, let's say, to the US or any other part of the world, it's not going to happen right now. Now, anyone in the US who wants to get Seestars from the US right now, they're actually in stock. So some US retailers already finally now have them. So this would be like Agena Astro and some other High Point Scientific. I think they're finally not on back order anymore, which is really good for future orders, is what I'm mostly concerned about, right? Like, what's going to happen with the pricing of all of this stuff? And not just that, but will backlogs get worse as they try to figure this stuff out and solutions around this? So anyway, just wanted to give everyone an update regarding this.